ready for her royal baby. Duchess Meghan hinted at her due date and opened up about her pregnancy during a discussion with Welsh Secretary of State, Alan Cairns. The Duchess of Sussex, 37, spoke about her happy news opens a new window. While she and Prince Harry stepped out at the 50th anniversary of the investiture of the Prince of Wales at Buckingham Palace on Tuesday, March 5, Meghan shared a pregnancy update after Cairns, 48, asked her how she's doing. "I'm sure everyone is asking," Cairns noted, to which Meghan replied, "No, it's actually very sweet. It's a very sweet, nurturing thing to ask. We're nearly there." Although Meghan and Harry, 34, have kept their official due date under wraps, a source previously told Us Weekly that the lovebirds, who tied the knot in May 2018, will welcome their first child in late March or early April. The royal family, get to know the next generation. A second source recently added to Us that the royal pair already know their future baby's gender. However, the suit's alum is keeping fans on their toes. While she celebrated her baby shower in New York City in February with predominantly pink decorations, she reportedly told guests that she is expecting a boy. The Duke of Sussex also let well-wishers in on the speculation in October after revealing that everyone is predicting it's going to be a girl. Earlier that month, he told royal devotees that he's hoping to have a daughter. Whether they welcome a boy or girl, one thing remains certain: the future parents are committed to raising their little one out of the spotlight. Harry grew up with the entire world watching his every move, which made him private and somewhat resentful of the role he was born into, a third source previously revealed to Us. He does not want that for his own children.